A pleasant good afternoon to one and all gathered here. I'm R. Varshini, pursuing my BTech degree from the Department of Information Technology. So I'm here to share a few words on the topic, life in space. A planet is a cradle, but one cannot live in a cradle forever. The Earth we live is becoming too small for us. Our natural resources are getting drained up at an alarming rate. We have given our planet the most disastrous gift of climatic change, reducing of polar caps, and raising of Earth's temperature. Moreover, it is important to know that over 1,800 potentially hazardous objects have been discovered around the Earth, which poses a great threat to our planet. Humanity faces two options, either to colonize to space within the next 100 years and build residential units, or to face the prospect of long-term extinction. Spreading out in space will surely make us feel that we are secured. But if we do not do that, we may face the prospect of long-term extinction. No space colonies have been built so far. Currently, building a space colony would represent a huge set of economical and technological challenges. Yet, no plans have been made by large-scale industries, either the government or the private. The Moon and the Mars have been selected as the best sites for the first colonization. As the first initiative step, Elon Musk has already launched a program on colonizing to Mars. From this, it is clear that we are entering into a new stage. We are standing on the threshold of a new era. Finally speaking, I would like to say that I don't know when that day is, but I'm sure that there will be more human beings who live on the Earth than off it. We may have people living on the moons of Mars and in other planets. Thank you.